Hey man, what's good YouTube? We got the Los Angeles Lakers versus Indiana Pacers. Let's go to the video. Let's get the first possession. No, we're not worried about, I forgot about, ain't worried about that nigga right there, bro. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, I'm tripping. Buddy Hield kind of nice. But I don't know if he's been nice though, cause the last time we ran to the Pacers, bro, time for no win, bro. I might have to go cat, bro. And Davis starting again. Oh wait, was he starting last game? Or did I rant to Lakers last game? Can't remember. Halliburton's back, okay. Those Pacers ain't sticking out, man. Fucking turn this on, itching my nose, man. I'm not digging on my nose right away, bro. I'm just fixing my nose piercing. I forgot Halliburton got that ugly ass shot, bro. Okay, 80. LeBron wide open for three. I would left him open too. After I found LeBron can't shoot threes, bit. Well, he can shoot threes. He's just not consistent with it. Oh, hell no. Do you think he's nice, bro? Bro, what are you doing? Nigga, like you have 30 already, bro. It's the first quarter. What the hell is this? There's a magnet on the rim, bro. Magnet on the rim, bro. Nigga, no fish here. That shit's squeaky clean, bitch. The fuck are you grown ass man in the NBA and I have more fish here than you, bro? Hell no, bro. Hell nah, bro. Fuck. West Goat. What you got, West Goat? Nice pass. LeBron, don't miss a business, Arch. The fuck was that? Lucky hella just traveled, bro. Okay, nice little move. Let's go. All good. He thought he was doing something with that pass right there, bro. I could do that pass, bro. Oh, hell no. There's got to be a magnet on the run, bro. Bro, Dennis Schroeder has no moves in his bag, bro. He has no moves in his bag. Oh, he got LeBron ass, bro. He got LeBron ass. LeBron, you should have known he's going to pass it too, bro. I knew Halliburton wasn't going to go up with that shit, bro. Anthony Davis not 7 feet, man. Anthony Davis not no goddamn 7 feet. Hell fuck no, he's 6'10", bitch. Bro, it should be 20 kind of mid, bro.
You know the Lakers will make it a run or make a charge early in the third quarter. How do you combat that?
We just stay the course. Everything we've done in the first half has been about getting stops.
Hashimura has it. He scored to start the quarter. Neesmith answered. And now Schroeder launches
it. I'm sorry. Schroeder has no moves in his bag, bro.
Come alive in the second half. That's a heat check. Because he's made his 3 pointers and he was able to get a basket early. Just trying to see how hot he is.
At least he hitting.
Now Turner. Neesmith beats Davis to the basket, lays it in.
Nice screen by Turner. Allowed Neesmith to get there. And it wasn't an illegal screen. He just made sure he just stood there so the defense couldn't get to the shot.
Neesmith had us.
And like the Lakers gotta start moving off the ball. They're just standing still. That's another thing. They just stand still, man. They're not look at them, bro. They like fucking bots, bitch. 2K AIs and shit. Don't get chased down, Bron. Bro, who does Haliburton think he is, bro? Prime Rondo or some shit, bro? Fuck. Bro, the Lakers are not moving around, bro. They got to get the offense moving, bro. Let me be the coach for the Lakers, bro. 80, step up, bro. I see how LeBron did a cut right there, bro. That's how I got it. That's how they got an easy bucket. Everybody just standing still and shit, bro. I'm telling you, bro. And like, there's only three niggas who moved on the Pacers in that possession, but the other two niggas that was in the corner just standing still like a fucking buck. She got West go. Okay, nice little pass. Okay. Oh, Ronald 2.0. Forgot about his ass. Nah, who is that, bro? Who is that, bro? Bro, can I go back? Oh, no, nah, my phone tripping, bro. My phone tripping, bro. Oh, nah. Oh, nah. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, that boy got retired. Oh, no. He's done, bro. His career is done, bro. His career is done right now, bro. End it right now, bro. You retired, bro. Your career is done. Nigga. Bro, why are you falling for a pump fake, bro? Oh, it's gonna be me, bro. The fuck? I would've dumped on his ass. Bro, look at the Lakers. They're just standing still, man. LeBron's the only one moving, man. The fuck? LeBron, who is he guarding, bro? LeBron's a problem, bro. It should be 20. You know you can't shoot threes, bro. Stop it. Bro, I don't know who Haliburton think he is, bro. Like, this thing, he's prime Chris Paul or some shit, bro. Fuck. Oh, Lakers going all sad, bro, listening to the goddamn Pacers, bro. Couldn't be the Heat, bro. Oh, that was a nice pass. Oh, nice pass, bro. I just love seeing nice passes, bro. Hey, Beverly. Let's go with the board. Nice board. Nice pass. LeBron pulling up like that. Okay. Oh my gosh, bro. I know, that was a nice shot, bro. What's GOAT commentator say it right? AD? Okay. Oh, hold on. I beat the score. 5 seconds left. Are the Pacers going to... Why would you give it to Buddy Hield? He's not clutch. Oh, that's tough, bro. Yeah, Buddy Hill's not clutch, bro. Y'all should have called it. Oh, y'all had no timeouts. Oh, man. Oh, man. Another shit to the stomach, bro. I didn't even know, bro. Man, man, like, I'm about to be, y'all.